So, those are the wolves. They're really armed.
Yeah, they are. You think there were gonna be this many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
No.
Keep an eye out for patrols. There were a bunch trying to smoke me out around here.
How many?
I passed two, but I got a feeling there were more.
And once they realize we're out of this school...
And that we killed their fucking friends.
They'll be out in force looking for us.
I can't believe they just attacked like that.
These people are not like us.
What if we've been refugees? What if we, I don't know, had intel they needed?
It doesn't seem like they care about that.
Something keeps bugging me. Why didn't they kill you and Tommy when they had the chance?
I don't know.
It seems reckless.
Maybe they're dumb.
Maybe. What was the name of the girl in the note? The one in the TV station?
Leah.
Was she the one... was she the one with the braid?
No. Only thing I remember about her was the sound of her crying over that sadistic fuck's face when I sliced him open.
So, how are we gonna handle Leah?
Find out what she knows. Find out where the others are. Go from there.
You gonna ask her why they did it?
Yeah.
Any of this jogging memories of stuff Joel said about his past?
Nothing new.
What are the chances he did stuff that you don't know about?
High. He wasn't very big on sharing.
I wonder what Tommy's making of all this.
He'd probably know more about all the people Joel crossed.
What are you doing with that? I'll be back in a sec. I'll keep watch.
What the fuck is this? Some kind of bomb?
Was it worth it?
Yeah. Pretty good haul.
fresh blood. I'm ready. Got him?
Yeah.
Shit. Oh, my heart's racing.
Same. Thank you. do we get through here?
Hey, this way. Still kind of see the buildings. How do you want to go?
Let's see.
Any left?
I don't think so.
Good. Shit. You recognize any of them? Man, this QZ is huge, right?
It's pretty massive.
You think the wolves are spread out all over it?
I sure hope not.